In this lesson, you will learn how to make sure that the user selects a application module when creating a coverage on a backlog item or requirement. So basically, why you would need it? In the ALM Octane, you have the possibility to create a heat map, which basically represents the application module structure of your project. And this application module structure is based on the quality module on the hierarchy of the application modules tree. And when users are working in requirements module or backlog module, they can create a test without selecting the corresponding application module. So let's see here in case of the user story 16. And we can see on the user story itself, there is no application module selected. And so if this is a case and the user creates a new manual test, so let's say this is my test, you see here is no application module selected. They can just add a test and it will be added to the user story. But it does not contribute to this heat map because no application module was selected. And this could be sometimes a pain when really want to report on the heat map, you will be missing out on data. So now, how can we make sure that the user, whenever they create a coverage, they have to select an application module? So this you can do using the customization. So you go to administration, click on spaces, and you will be redirected to the customization. Go to the entities tab, select the right entity. In our case, the change or the setting need to be applied on a manual test. Even if it is on a backlog item, you see we are creating a manual test. So we have to add a new rule. And in this rule, we can say make required and just select the application module. Press OK, save the setting, and that's it. So the user, if I go back and have to refresh as I'm running in the same session, so now my session is refreshed. I go down to the user story again, which has no application module selected. I go to test, and if I create now a new test, you will see this is now required, and even this is a new test. I try to edit. Octane will ask me for the application module. So this is a good approach to select application modules or allow your user to select application module so you can better report in this heat map using the application modules. So I've contributed a test here, but as my test library is very big, it is not really impacting much on size. But on long term, this is a good setting to start with when working with application modules and want to contribute to the heat map.